Welcome to Guns and Chicken Strips. I'm your host, James. What's happening? We're here with 4B Bow Hunting Outdoors out here on Great Lake Whitney.
What up?
In the great state of Texas. We have been here many times. You've seen us bow fishing this place. It is awesome, and it is carp spawning action. That's what's going on, so we're trying to take advantage of it. We've got Senor Caleb over here. Say what up, Caleb.
What up?
We got him. He is a subscriber. He loves our channels, and he goes to church here with Mr. Bradley. So we thought we'd invite him out and try to catch some fish with him. He seems like a pretty cool dude, so it's gonna be a great day. I'm gonna switch over to the GoPro and try to, it's been a long time since I've bow fished, because I was just waiting for it to warm up and spawn in and all that, and Bradley said the fish are going here at Lake Whitney. So here we are. Let's get them.
Here we are. We are here.
Oh, right there. Right here in front of us. He's swimming up too. Yep, he's coming up. I'm Hail Mary. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Look, there's another one real close out there.
It's like he's running from us. Oh, 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 oh. 3, 2, 1. Got him.
Somebody got him.
I think you did.
Did I get him? Yep, I got him.
Nice. Right in the face.
Get him.
About time. I feel like I've shot
100 million times. Look, there's another one right here. Whole full of them.
Where?
They just went down.
Right in his face.
He red-jacked him up.
Dude.
I didn't even spin it because it ain't caught any.
Just pull it. Oh, you just ripped his face off, dude. Oh, that was a big bass. Well, here's one, Brad. Got him.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, man, I hope. Oh, he's a big one.
He's really big. Number 2.
Got your knife on you?
No.
I think that knife is in here somewhere.
It's right down here. What'd you do with it? You were just...
Oh, yeah.
Well.
You can shoot him again, Brad. He's right there. Shoot him. You thought you got away. Now we're going to transition over to some thermal pig hunting action. Only caught one fish. I only shot one fish, and Bradley shot one, as you just saw. So I didn't want to make a whole video about that, so I decided to roll that in with this pig hunting stuff. So hope you guys love it. Here we go. We are here in the great state of Texas with these dudes. This is the Squeal Team 6 fellas right here. Yep. We got Brian, Scott,
Josh. Did I get that right?
That's right on.
Oh, man. I'm horrible with names. Y'all know this, but we're here with these fellas. They invited me down to do a little pig hunting out here in, what is this, North Texas on the Red River somewhere?
Red River, yeah.
Red River Showdown.
Red River Showdown. But hopefully we can get on some pigs. You know how it goes. If we do, we do. If not, we're still out here hunting, and that is just what it is all freaking about. Check out these dudes' Instagram. I will put a link down in the description. These are some good guys. The one, the only, Squeal Team 6.
What are you shooting, Josh?
This is 300 blackout and that's 223.
300 and 223. Somebody shooting an ATN X-Sight?
That is Scott's yes, gun. I am shooting an Armor Sight.
Like it?
It's a good beginner.
It's a good beginner?
Good beginner.
Just look at this guy. Just tacked out, ready to roll. Hell yeah. Got him.
So we were all just kind of chilling around this deer feeder right here. And I mean this deer stand, and there's a feeder right over here. What do you know? A sounder just comes walking out underneath the feeder, and they thought they were running away, so they just start shooting. And so I waited patiently and got one on the run. Really hoping that it's easy to find him, which it should be, because it should be right here in front of me. Yep, I sees him. There's that. How muddy he is. They just came out of the water.
Mm-hmm.
But as you can see, we found that one I dropped. I knew it wasn't that big. I'm starting to get better on being able to tell how big they are through the scope. Before, I'd be like, that's a 400 pounder. But obviously, this one is not a 300 pounder. That's yes. A Hornady SSTs, man.
That is
nasty. Yep. That is hog number one for the evening. We believe that they shot one to two more, so we are gonna just keep on searching. A good size one too, man. We found him, Josh. How do you feel?
Hey, 100%.
100%. Squeal Team 6, huh?
We keep it 100 right here.
For those of you that say 223 cannot kill a pig, right there, 223 dropped him. Right in the buttocks. Mm-hmm. Good job, man. It's awesome.
He pulled out one.
I just almost went into the cab of the truck. This one is bad to the bone.
First class, baby. First class.
How does it feel? Two 308s and a 300 blackout.
We'll ask him when we get up there.
Rock and roll, baby. Rock and roll. You're back. That's going to be.
Can you do it, Josh? Jay. The boneyard, huh?
Fist tap, dog. That was bad.
Good job. We are about to ditch and blow this popsicle stand.
We have.
I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Guns and Chicken Strips. I have no idea when this video is going to be uploaded because I already got a video uploading with Hans East Texas. Go check it out. And as always, we'll catch you. Oh yeah, I got a new t-shirt coming out really soon. I'm really proud of this one. If you want to check it out, check out my Instagram. If not, I will let you know in a video when it came out. Let's get them finger guns, Bradley.
Freedom, futuristic, and liberty.